spring camp kind of entail for you? What are you kind of looking forward to? What do you kind of do this spring?
Just play football and just do what I do every year, just to play football. That's it.
What kind of type of things are you looking to improve this spring?
Just on my overall game, pretty much. Yeah, just on my overall game.
Do you feel like you have to take on a leadership role now without Chris in the secondary, you and Marvell being the older guys?
I feel like, yeah, of course. You got to step up when leadership is lacking. Somebody got to step up and do what they need to. And we got some guys, and myself included, I feel like they can take on that role.
I mean, it's only been a couple of days. What do you think about the secondary so far?
They're very feisty. I feel like we're very athletic. We're going to go out there and go get the ball, and we play with swagger.
You got a lot more bodies this year, and you're going to have even more coming in the fall. Looks like Coach Bradford's being able to kind of focus with the cornerbacks. Does that help with you guys rather than having the safeties over there with you, kind of splitting up and being able to have some individual?
I feel like specializing on one aspect of your one coach specializing, you can really put the focus point on what you need to do, work, focus on the fundamentals and everything with each and every individual player. Instead of having a coach the scheme, you can now focus on the little things and fundamentals.
What have you seen from a couple of the freshmen? Chase Williams at cornerback, what have you seen from him?
Very athletic, very athletic. I like his swag. He's very fierce. He goes out there and go attack the ball and do what he needs to go get that ball. So I'm excited to see what he does, and I'm excited for his upcoming future because I feel like it's bright. He's going to be bright.
How different is it without Jack out here?
You know, at the end of the day, things happen, and we got to move forward. Stuff like that, but I wish my guy was out here complete with me. You know, I played with him all my life, so you know it hurts a little bit. But you know, we gotta the ship don't stop. We gotta keep going.
A lot of people, you know, were thinking that maybe you would enter the draft. What was the reason why you decided to come back?
Situations in which me and my family discussed.
What are you looking to prove this season?
Do what I need to do. Play football and play my game.
A couple guys that didn't get a chance to play last year, and Jay, and Greg. Just talk about what you see from those guys.
Greg is an athletic, long DB, very smart, and locker room understands his schematics very well. I feel like he's gonna make a lot of plays for this season and do what he needs to make his household name at this university.